Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more cricket updates.
Congratulations as Anil Kumble being elected
Thank
as
you.
The head coach of
Kings. Thank you very much.
So how exciting and challenging is this new opportunity for him at the Kings 11 as well as a new head coach?
We've had a prolonged discussion over the last 3 months before he came on board, and he has some mega plans. And to a large extent, what he's trying to do is to stick to basics, you know, and see that, because potentially he says that this is a team with enough ammunition for you to go out there and win the tournament. There's no reason why we can't. And as you've seen over the last 2 years, it was literally touch and go for us, you know. We won the first six last year, and last year before we won the first five against the seven that we played. So he has some plans. I think what he'll bring to the table is a clear thinking pattern, instead of, you know, doing, we did some wrongs in terms of, you know, changing too many players. All that's going to end, because I think he's a man with a lot of a consistent approach to an objective that he set out, and we are very confident that with him things will change.
In the couple of months, all are going to take place. So have you any strategizing team or any players you have
so
in
those
mind?
Strategies, Anil has already started, and he's got his team support staff that has started working on it. He's going to keep a bunch of them, and as he calls it, I'm going to keep enough to be able to play the playing 11. So it's not as if I'm going to go after every player and do the hacksaw and, you know, look at a fresh new 23 lot.
In the past, it's been like Kings 11 has qualified for the two playoffs only in the last season. So how the fortune, is there any plans or any specific like?
Yeah, so there'll be A, that we've got the one core, as we call it, which he has to sustain. And we add some, you know, we're going to bring a lot more to the table. And got more to the top, and rest of it, as you know, you've been in the sport business with all what happens on the ground. So on that day, you know, that after all, it's cricket at the end of the day. So we are all hoping that, you know, this is going to be the big year.
Okay, so yes, you want to speak something on the Ashwin? So the states of the Kings 11.
That's a call that the coaching team is going to take. I think they are in dialogue, and whatever the outcome, we'll probably let it be known in the next few days.
And the skipper will remain the same if he stays?
So if he stays, I don't know. That's a call that they'll take. So I guess something that Anil and he has to decide.
Thank you.
Welcome.